morning. Chairperson, Honorable Minister for Industry, Navin Rajesh, Right Honorable Chief Guest, Right Honorable Prime Minister, Mr. Pushpa Kumar Dahal, Chandajiv, Honorable Deputy Prime Minister and Finance Minister, Sir Krishna Bahadur Maharajiv, Right Honorable Formal Prime Minister and President, Bali Congress, Sir Bahadur Jobaju, Right Honorable Former Prime Minister and Chairman of the CPN UML, AP Oriju, Special Guest Mr. Jen Lekwen, President Asian Infrastructure Investment Bank, Former Finance Minister, Honorable Dr. Ramsana Mahaju, Honorable Minister of State, Minister of Industry, Honorable Ministers, likewise, Honorable Vice Chairman, Governor of Nepal Rashtra, Secretaries, Permanent Secretaries, Excellencies, Head of Chairman of the Chairman and President of the Multinational and Business Federation, Head of Foreign Delegates, respected distinguished guests, and media person. On behalf of Organizing Committee, I would like to express our sincere gratitude to our Right Honorable Prime Minister, distinguished chief guest of this opening ceremony, for his presence despite an extremely busy schedule. Your presence and the address on this occasion shows the government's and national commitment in this occasion, creating an investment friendly environment. Thank you, sir, for accepting our chief guest and inaugurating and addressing the program. I'd also like to express sincere gratitude to Honorable Deputy Prime Minister and Finance Minister for Nepal, Mr. Krishna Bahadur Maharaj, for your presence and addressing the occasion. Similarly, I'd also like to thank all Honorable Minister for your kind presence and all the State Minister for your kind presence, showing the government's priority and commitment for the foreign investment. I'd also like to express our gratitude to the Right Honorable Former Prime Minister and President of Nepali Congress, Mr. Sher Bahadur Deuba, for your gracious presence in addressing the audience. Likewise, I'd also like to express our sincere gratitude to the Right Honorable Former Prime Minister, Chairman of the CPN-UML, and also the leader of the opposition at the parliament, Mr. K. Sharma Oli, for your presence and addresses. Right Honorable Prime Minister Sir and former Prime Minister Sir, your views and every word are meaningful to the potential investor. Your political commitments are clear to all of us, which is well clearer today even to the potential foreign investor. Such political commitment will definitely helpful towards realizing the Nepal's economic potential. I'd also like to welcome and express our gratitude to respective President of Asian Infrastructure Investment Bank, Mr. Jin Lekwen. Mr. President, we are delighted to have you here in the summit and your keynote address. You must have noticed that one of your founder members is facing critical infrastructure deficit. Considering the unexplored potentiality and huge infrastructure deficit, Nepal should be one of your bankable customers, by which AIIB could be one of the instrumental partners for Nepal's economic prosperity. I would also like to thank the Honorable Former Minister and the Member of Parliament, Dr. Ramsan Mark, for your presence and keynote address. Your initiation towards the open and liberal economy has yielded significant benefit in attracting investment in the country. I'd also like to thank the Honorable Finance Minister of India, Mr. Arun Jetli, for crashing the event with his presence. Very much appreciated the Government of India role as a facilitator in SJBN's Arun 3 investment decision. We look forward to his arrival and keynote address in this afternoon. I'd also like to extend my gratitude to all delegates and respective authorities for your kind presence and taking interest and investment here in Nepal. The foreign participation in this summit is highly encouraging. We are honored to welcome business leaders, representatives from business associations, diplomatic missions, several public and private organizations, including NRM. Your grand presence encourages us to work more on the reform and work closely to share the prosperity. I would also like to express my gratitude to all excellencies and representatives of diplomatic missions for their presence. Your continuous support and communication will be critical in advancing Nepal's status as a favorable investment destination in the coming years. I'd also like to express our gratitude to Ministry of Foreign Affairs, Nepalese embassies and mission abroad for their communication and cooperation for the summit. I'd also like to express our gratitude to Ministry of Home Affairs for the security and immigration support to the summit delegates. I'd also like to express our gratitude to National Planning Commission for their support as co-organizer and providing resources to the summit. I'm grateful for the support of FNCCI, CNI, FNCSI, NCC, FN, NME, in helping us put together this summit. I'd also like to thank the representatives from the media for their fair and accurate coverage of the event. Furthermore, I'd also like to thank Hotel Swati for providing us with a splendid venue and our event manager company, The Imagine. I also thank service personnel and volunteers. I'd also like to acknowledge the roles of all session chairs, moderators and panelists. Your thoughts, views, expression of the session, and issues and feedbacks will ultimately help us in refining our investment promotion policies and programs. I'd like to extend my heartfelt gratitude to the Ministry of Industry, the Honorable Minister, Chair of the Organizing Committee, Member of the Steering Committee, State Minister, Secretary, Coordinator, and Member of the Working Group, and my colleagues at the Investment Board Nepal for their hard work. I am equally grateful to all the line ministries and agencies and respective Honorable Minister for their active participation in making Nepal Investment Summit 2017 a success one. Finally, I would also like to express my sincere thanks to Jin Lee, who has acted as an interpreter, particularly for the Chinese language. Thank you, Jin Lee. Finally, I'd like to express a deep gratitude to local participants, NRN participants, and international delegates for participating in the event. We hope this event provides you the platform to network, seek out new business partnerships and opportunities, and share your comments and concerns. Your open and honest feedback is crucial to the success of this summit and beyond. An event of this magnitude cannot happen without a month of advanced preparation and a large team from multiple government, non-government, and private sector institutions. I therefore thank each person and institution involved in making Nepal Investment Summit 2017 happen. Thank you. Thank you very much.